Hello everyone, so today I'm going to teach you how to make a beret. Now this is a French or Basque style beret, they're very similar. Traditionally they're woven into one piece and then felted, but this one is made from two pieces of fabric if you don't count the leather band inside. Because you can see this is the kind that has the little tail. So yes, that's stereotypical French beret. Anyhow, this can be made from very minimal materials. Let's get started. Well, I hope you guys like this video. If you haven't already, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, thanks for watching.